Hello and welcome to DC Plus Tutorials. In previous lecture, we have discussed about line, rectangle, circle and arc in details. Let's start with new commands. In this tutorial, we will discuss about ellipse, spline, fillet, chamfer, and text. Let's discuss about ellipse. Ellipse has two major types. First one is axis ends types, and second is center and axis type ellipse. Select axis ends type ellipse from drop-down menu. Now select first corner point, then second corner point, and give height by third point. That's it. Now you can change dimensions. Now from drop-down menu, select center and axis type ellipse. First, select center point. Then select corner point. And give height by third point. Yes, it's done. You can now change dimensions. Now let's discuss about spline. Spline command is very easy to use. Just you need to select control points. Select spline command from toolbar. Now, select contour points by left click. And use middle click to release command. Spline can be easily modified, so it is very useful to maintain shape. To modify curve, select any one point and double click on that point. Here, these points are also known as control points. You can drag control points as per your application. To use exact dimensions, click on normal command. And with control key, select any two point, and then release command by middle mouse button. Now you can also change other dimensions. To control curve by tangent points, click on modify by tangent point, and modify curve as per your application. Now, you can understand, more control points gives more perfect curve. So keep practice on commands. Now, let's discuss about fillet and trim command. Let's start with circular fillet. Select circular fillet from toolbar and click on one side of rectangle and then select another side of rectangle. Now you change radius of fillet. Now select circular trim from drop-down menu and perform same operation on other side. Now you can see difference between circular fillet and circular trim fillet. Now, perform same steps for elliptical fillet and elliptical trim fillet. You will notice that circular fillet always look like symmetric. Same steps for chamfer also. Select chamfer or trim command and then select two sides of rectangle. If you want to use text on your sketch, use text command. Select sketch from toolbar, and draw a line, which stands for your font size. Now, enter text in text box. You can also add symbols. You can also change spacing and angle of font. Now draw one path. Now again, enter text in text box. And use checkbox and then select path. Your text will follow that path. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. So, you will be notified whenever we come up with new tutorial. We'll appreciate if you share this video so others can take advantage of this resources. If you have any difficulty, questions or suggestion, let us know. We will do our best to solve your obstacles. Just comment below or ask on our other social media platform. If you like this video, probably you want to see our other video, click here, or link given in description below.